everyone, welcome to the first ever virtual CM meet of VIU. VIU is the national level college festival of NMIM School of Commerce, Mumbai. I am Diya Meni, the head of hospitality and your host for the day. 2020 has indeed been a roller coaster ride for all of us, full of challenges and ups and downs. But one thing which has been constant throughout the year was VIU, with its pre-fest events and live sessions with our favorite celebrities. We at VIU undertook challenges, expanded our dreams and discovered new avenues, and now we are back better than ever with 45 plus exhilarating and invigorating events to cater to everyone's field of interests. Now over to our event heads who will be discussing their respective events.
Hi guys, this is Drishti Jain, HOD of Innovations at VIU 2020. This year Innovations brings to you a total of 5 different events as we cater to the varying interests of our participants. Our first event is called Cyber Warfare, which is a simulation event. It's established on the concepts of wars, refugees, international relations, as the participants will be tested on decision-making skills, negotiation skills, as they navigate through the crisis given to them. Our next event is called Musafir, which is a travel-based event. Considering the given pandemic, most of us haven't been able to travel, so we've tried to bring the experience home. Can come participate in this event, which is based on your presence of mind, problem solving skills, and also the street smartness of being a traveler. Our next event is called Rajneeti, which is a political event. It helps you take matters into your own hands. You can work through the intricacies of the political system, and it is your version to make the world a better place. Our next event is called Fault in Our Scams. Given the attention that scams have received on various online streaming platforms this year, we thought it would be a fitting addition to our portfolio this year. So you can unleash your inner Sherlock as you put your detective skills to test. You can investigate, make decisions, and navigate through various mysteries in this event. Our last event is called The Activist, which is a fundraiser event. You must have heard that together, if all of us contribute in our own small ways, we can make an enormous difference, which is what we try to do at The Activist every year. So you can come participate in this spectacle where we pledge to put the fund in our fundraiser. Thank you.
Hi everyone, this is Bhavna Vijayan, Head of Department Fine Arts. So this year we're going to have 5 events under Fine Arts, first one being Ephemenia. Ephemenia is a flagship event of Fine Arts, and for this event you just have to have 3 things. You have to be quick, creative and innovative. It's a race against time, so participants have to be quick to reach the top. Okay, it's an art-based event and it's going to be all crafty and innovative. Second one being the fashion styling event. Here the participants have to style into different outfits and make video. The participants can make only 30 seconds to 1 minute videos, and they can choose any song or anything behind. The theme for the same will be given to them on the day of the event. Third event being object painting. Here the participants will be asked to arrange an object which will be easily available, and the information for the same will be given to them 2 or 3 days prior to the event, so it is a sufficient time for them to arrange the object. The requirements for the painting event will be given to them 1 day prior to the event so that they can arrange all the requirements. Fourth one being a miniature art event, where they have to create a miniature idol, where the theme for the same will be given to them on the day of the event. The requirements for the same will also be given to them a day prior to the event. It's again a craft and a painting event, so they have to be very creative and be artsy about it. The last one being the interior designing event. Here the participants have to have a sense or a mind of decorating, or you know, being into designing a house or a room, so that they can create a good masterpiece out of it. The theme and the instructions for the same will be given to them on the day of the event. Thank you.
Hi guys, this is Aishwan Bisht, HOD Literary Arts. So at LA this year we have 6 events for you, namely Poets Conundrum, it's all in the cards, Beat the Clock, In the Endgame, Crash Landing on 2020, and Flash Fiction. Starting with our first event, A Poet's Conundrum. It's one of our flagship events and also our poetry event, where participants must partake in two rounds, testing their creativity and imagination to the fullest. Our second event, It's All in the Cards, is our creative writing event, which is a unique take on the classic game of Monopoly. Over here, participants must take critical decisions which will affect their overall written content. Our third event, Beat the Clock, is our jam event, hosted by none other than Jam Master Hormaz Regina. All the classic jamming rules are applicable while participants jam over Zoom call. Our fourth event is our final flagship, called In the Endgame. It's our Marvel-based fandom event where participants must have knowledge about the MCU. Over here, participants must partake over two rounds playing various mini games which are designed for having fun and being competitive at the same time. Our fifth event, Crash Landing on 2020, is our pop culture event based on the year 2020. The chaotic nature, the rumors, the conspiracies, all included in this action-packed event itself. Our sixth and final event, Flash Fiction, is our photography event and also a team event. Over here, a photographer and a writer must team up to write captions and click the best photograph possible for this event.
Hi guys, I'm Mahil Vora. I'm the HOD of Externals Department at YU Fest. What we believe at Externals is youth empowerment through youth employment. This year at Externals, we've got a total of 5 events. The first one is a marketing event, which is called the Marketing Maniac. The second one is a fashion designing event, which is called Tray Chic. The third one is a RJ event, which is called YU Live. The fourth one is a journalism event called Below the Fold. And the fifth and the last one is a sports management event called YU Touchdown. It's not what you sell that matters as much as the way you sell it. If selling is your strength and communication comes naturally to you, then marketing firms will come running to you. YU presents Marketing Maniac, which will test your marketing skills in a real-world scenario and give you an opportunity to actually work amongst the top marketing firms in the country. You can have anything in the world if you dress for it. Fashion is about dressing according to what's fashionable, while style is about being yourself. YU presents Tray Chic, an event which will help you blend fashion with your style and design your way through to an internship, which will give you an opportunity to work from those who actually set the fashion trends. Good morning, Mumbai. Main hu Mahir Vora, YU Fest ke Externals Department se leke aaya hu aapke liye ek anokha mauka. YU Live is an event for such RJs who think they have what it takes to actually be the next top voice on the radio, while actually giving them an opportunity to learn from those whom we listen to every morning, every afternoon and every evening on our favorite channels. Confused whether you're a left-wing journalist or a right-wing journalist, or frustrated with the way journalism is shaping up in our country? Well, Below the Fold gives you an opportunity to portray what kind of journalist you want to be, while actually giving you an opportunity to learn content writing and present your content writing skills to the top industry experts via an internship. From Extra Innings T20 to Navjot Pajji's brilliant commentary, deep down we all have our own analysis on a game. YU Touchdown gives you an opportunity to showcase your cricketing knowledge and actually get an opportunity to get a sports management internship.
Hi, I'm Priyansh Rajoria, the head of Department of Management Events at YU 20. Management Events is back this year with 6 unique enthralling events, ranging from business plan competition and portfolio investment to digital clue hunt and murder mystery. The first event, 2021, The Beginning of the End, is set up in a dystopian post-apocalyptic world, where you have to set up your own nation, manage its resources, and ultimately apply war strategy to attack and invade the nations of other participants. The next event is a portfolio investment event called The Big Short. If financial markets and money is what attracts you, then this is where you belong. Get ready to channelize your inner Warren Buffett and conquer the world of financial markets. The third event is a digital clue hunt called Trace the Tycoon. A business partner has been kidnapped and held hostage. As agents, you have to find him before it's too late. But remember that even the smallest decision that you take has the power to turn your destiny. The next event is inspired from life itself. It's called Life as We Know It. It is based on adulting and managing crucial resources of life like education, health and money. After all, you only live once. But if done right, once is enough. The next event is a murder mystery event called Among Us. Participants have to put on their thinking caps and catch the culprit before it's too late. This event is filled with deceit, suspense and mystery. But the real enemy is the limited time. After all, there's a murderer among us. Last, but definitely not the least, is the flagship event of management events, BizCraft, a national level business plan competition. BizCraft gives a kickstart to budding entrepreneurs, which helps them unleash their pathway to success. Join us and get a chance to convert your idea into a full-fledged actual startup and work with nation's best investors, entrepreneurs, mentors, startup accelerators, incubators, and a lot more.
3. Riding Solo is a solo dancing event where the winner will be crowned as Vayu's best dancer. The participants are supposed to incorporate a prop in their event and they're allowed to perform any style for 1.5 minutes to 2 minutes max. Their video should be uploaded on a Google Drive and the drive should be mailed to us maximum by the 27th of January. Yin Meets Yang is a fusion dance event. It's a duet dancing event. The classical or the folk dancer should be dancing on Western beats for minimum 30 seconds and the Western dancer should be dancing on classical or folk beats for another 30 seconds minimum. The two of them then should be dancing together on one song again for 30 seconds minimum. The video is supposed to be of 1.5 to 2.5 minutes. The video should be uploaded on a Google Drive and the drive should be mailed to us by the 27th of January maximum. Andaz Apna Apna is a duo acting event where the participants have to choose two contrasting characters and establish a relationship between them. The participants are allowed to choose the characters from the list given by us, or they can also choose the characters of their choice after approving it by the organizing committee. The video should be of 2 to 4 minutes and they should upload the video on a Google Drive and email it to us by the 27th of Jan. Vayu Productions is our flagship event. It's an ad film making event where the participants will have to make an ad film on the product, app or website given to them by us. The videos have to be of 1 to 2 minutes, which will be uploaded on a Google Drive, which should be mailed to us by the 27th of January.
3.
The Walkaway Model is a solo fashion event where the participant has to recreate a Bollywood character's look and walk the ramp. As the participant hits the head ramp, they have to pose and walk back. The video should be of 30 seconds to a minute. The video should be uploaded on a Google Drive and the drive link should be mailed to us by the 27th of Jan. Devil Wears Pajamas is a group fashion event. It's our flagship event. In a team, 4 to 8 participants are allowed. They're supposed to interpret what 2020 is to them and glam it up completely. The video should be of 3 to 6 minutes long and they should upload the video on a Google Drive, which should be mailed to us by the 27th of Jan. Vayu's Best Dramibaz is a solo acting event where each actor has to perform a piece for 2 to 3 minutes. Their monologue should be uploaded on a Google Drive and mailed to us by the 27th of Jan. Lots of Laughter is a stand-up comedy event where the comedians will be performing a set of 3 to 5 minutes. These videos should be uploaded on a Google Drive and the drive link should be sent to us by the 27th of Jan. Asli Hip Hop is a rap and beatbox event. The participants are either allowed to rap or beatbox. The rap videos have to be of 1 to 1.5 minutes, whereas the beatboxers have to perform for 30 to 60 seconds. It is an open performance where the participants are allowed to perform a set of their choice. These videos should be uploaded on a Google Drive and they should be mailed to us by the 27th of January maximum. Bollywood Unplugged is our flagship event. Participants have to perform a Bollywood song for 2 to 2.5 minutes. Participants are allowed to use an accompanist or play an instrument of their choice. These videos should be uploaded on a Google Drive, which should be mailed to us by the 27th of Jan.
Hey guys, this is Dinesh Gupta, Vice Chairperson of Events 2, and I'm going to be telling you about the Gaming and Sports Department. So Gaming and Sports this year has 6 events. Starting off with Iron Man. This is the flagship event of Gaming and Sports. It's a fitness and endurance challenge event. In this event, participants will be given a routine that they need to perform and submit a video for. In this event, a participant's strength, stamina and endurance will be put to test. So, are you tough enough? The next flagship event for Gaming and Sports is Jonesy's Revenge. This is the Battle Royale Fortnite event. In this event, participants must play the game of Fortnite in a battle royale where they must fight each other and the last person standing wins. The third event for gaming and sports is Football with Engines. Now, this is an elimination Rocket League event in which pairs of two compete against each other and the winner is promoted to the next round. Now, the fourth event is Battle of the Kings. As the name suggests, it's a classical online chess event. So, don't lose your focus and play your moves carefully. Guns Blazing. It is a PC gaming event in which teams of five compete in a game of Valorant. So, your PCs, your homes, but our rules. Test your skills and give it all you got. The sixth and final event of gaming and sports is Kickoff. Now, this is a PS4 single player event of FIFA 20. Are you tired of playing FIFA 20 without winning any prizes or showing off your skills to others? So here Vayu gives you a platform to show your FIFA skills and be the champion. So get ready to kick off.
Hi guys, I'm Adishree, head of informals at Vayu 20. We at Informals this year plan to bring to you a myriad of events filled with everything that's fun, thrilling, adventurous, and the craziest of events. We have six events this year, starting with our first event, which is Mr. and Miss Vayu. M&M is our flagship and it is a personality-based contest that's going to test out your inner self, from your wit, your humor, to whatever you stand for will be tested out at this event. Moving on to our second event, which is Double Trouble. Double Trouble is a game show event, which is again our flagship. At this event, we celebrate all the late night TV shows and of course, it's the bop of all game shows. So come with your pairs and rock the show. Next up is our meme event. What do you meme? So if you scroll through Instagram, keep searching for memes and you love memes, then this is your event to be, where everything is for the meme, by the meme and of the meme. Next up, we have our fourth event, which is called Can You Escape? We bring the escape rooms to our virtual platform. But will you be able to perform well with your team and escape out in time and survive the escape room challenge? Well, only time will tell. Next up, we have our fandom event, which is called Powerhouse Mirage. Whether you're a Marvel fan or a DC, we have something to offer the all of you. So come here with your superhero powers, fight it all out and maybe lose a few senses on the way. But the main question is, will you be the last superhero standing? Our last event, the sixth one, but not the least, is Vayu Flix. Inspired from the favorite TV shows and movies of yours, we bring to you this Binge Watchers event.
Hi guys, I'm Rishika Singhal, head of department pro shows. Over here, we conduct workshops, Instagram lives, pro shows, movie promotions, and the USP of the festival, that are the pro nights. So come and find your calling.
Talking about the scoring system, our events are divided into different categories, which are basic, popular, and flagship. And according to the table given in the event's brochure, the participants would be provided points on the basis of participation, qualification, first, second or the third podium, and negative points would be deducted for NPOR and NQOR, where NPOR stands for negative points for registering for an event and not participating, and NQOR stands for negative points for qualifying for an event and not participating. There's a note to be taken care of. Qualifying points will be added or deducted only for multi-day events. Moving on to the betting system, we have the podium bet, which has the win and the lose bet. In the win bet, the contingent point increases by the amount of the bet, and in the lose bet, the contingent point decreases by half the amount of the bet. A maximum of 100 points can be betted for the same. The rules for the same are, only CLs and ACLs can place the bet. The bet can be placed unlimited times till the quota finishes. Bet can only be placed on one's own contingent's performance. A bet once placed can't be withdrawn. A quota of 2000 points would be given for 4 days for the purpose of betting. The bet points will accordingly be added and subtracted from this quota. Bets can be placed only in the multiples of 50. In case of a 2-day event, bet would only be placed on the first day and points would be awarded on the second day.
mark your calendars from 28th to 31st January to experience this amazing journey at YU. For any doubts or queries, you can call or WhatsApp on the number 98148-31300. You can also check out our website or our Instagram page.